Still in the airport making a long trip across the country, but I got to talk about the big news. Daniel Jones, 4 years, 160 million Giants fans. What you think about it? You happy or do you want to move on? NFL fans, what do you think? Do you think the Giants should have signed him? I don't know about Daniel Jones, but he had a good season. Runner-up for comeback player of the year. Happy for him as a player, but I don't know about that move to quarterback. You guys let me know what you think.